If you're usually a regular gym-goer these days, you might be wondering how to keep those muscles strong outside of the gym. Well, Reader's Digest Canada has a few suggestions for you, like getting outside and getting some sun, which will give you vitamin D. Try to get out for about 15 minutes per day. Another one is to shake up your diet to try and have protein in your breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Don't just eat a huge slab of meat for dinner. A 2014 University of Texas study in Journal of Nutrition found that when a person has 30 grams of protein evenly in each of their three daily meals, there was a muscle protein synthesis increase of 25%. Very Well Fit says another way is to get plenty of sleep and also rest and relax, because stress could induce catabolic stress hormones, which could negatively mess with your muscle growth.